French Lick, West Baden and Southern 260, number 97, was built by Baldwin in 1925 and was notable for operating on the Mobile and Gulf into 1970. Out of service for many years, number 97 still resides in French Lick, Indiana.